Hello everyone, welcome to StatTech. In today's video, we'll set up a single broker Kafka cluster. We'll also create our first topic as well as we'll create some consumer and producer. So let us jump into today's video. Before that, if you have not seen a Kafka basic video, please watch that. I will mention it in the description box as well as somewhere in I button. So for today's video, we need to download first Kafka binaries. So I'll mention the link in the description box where you can click and get Kafka binaries. Also, you need to have Java 8 pre-installed, and depending on the Scala version which you have, you need to download the Kafka binaries. Once you have the Kafka binaries, second task is you need to unzip those files and keep it into your root folder like so. And then you need to create a data folder. Also, you need to create Kafka and Zookeeper folder. We need this as we need to change the config files for this. Okay, so I have already opened the config files. So these are the config files where you need to mention your folder path where it will store its log. Okay, once that is done, we need to start Zookeeper. After that, we need to start Kafka. I'll provide all the commands in the description box below, so you can check that out. Once that is done, these two, like Kafka broker, Kafka server, Kafka server and Zookeeper, both should be turned on. Okay, once that is done, we will create our first topic. I have provided the command in description, so you can check it out and run this command. It takes some time, so for that I have just skipped that, so you can do that by your own. And this is the command where you can list the topic. Okay, now suppose we want to describe. Okay, so the command for this is like, if you want to describe the topic, then you need to mention topic and then describe. So we'll just check that out. So this is topic. Our topic name is first topic, then we will see describe. So it will show like what are the, it will show the metadata like how many partition, how many leader replica, in sync replica are 0 because we have mentioned it as replication factor as 1. As we have only a single broker cluster, we cannot have more than one. Okay, so this you can provide more than one in your production or where there are more number of brokers. Okay, so these are the basic commands. So let us start with our now we need some data also, right? Our first topic need some data, so we'll run this command and it will show you a caret button. So then we'll type some message, hi, welcome to StatTech, just another message, hello. So we have created a message, we have produced some message. Now we need to consume that message, right? So for consuming this message, how we'll consume this message? So this is the command. I will place it in the description box. So how we can do that? We can just maybe we'll keep it on. We'll check here. Okay, so now we'll just paste the command. Okay, now we should see the data, but We are not yet seeing the data. Why? Because we have not mentioned from beginning. That is the reason. Okay. So we need to mention from beginning. How will it know like from which offset we want? Okay. So it has some offset, right? So that is the reason. So we need to terminate and now we'll see the messages from beginning. So you see, hi, hello, welcome. See, we are consuming this message from this. Hello, again. So this is the basic idea, like how consumer producer work and how it happens actually. So behind the scene we have Kafka server on and Zookeeper on. Unless these two are on, we cannot have such these all command won't work. So we need these two things on. Okay, so I hope you got some idea like how to set up a single node cluster in your system. So in next video we'll also check out like how we can do for console consumer, and if you have more number of consumer, how we can do consumer group. Next video will be on console consumer group mode. Okay, so till then do subscribe if you like the content, and bye bye.